no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face. But until that day, we hold on to you. So long, if you're walking on the road, there has never been a step, but you've walked out all along.
அங்கிள் போட்டிம்ல ஏடியோ கால் வருது. ஆ கட் பண்ணு. ஆடியோ ஆடியோ
ஆடியோ
கட் ஆயிச்சு, கட் ஆயிச்சு. ஆடியோ வந்துச்சு, கட் ஆயிச்சு. இங்கிலாந்து அதேஷ் கோ.
As thou hast been now forever. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Lord, in thy morning, in the sea.
ப்ரே பண்ணது தெரியுமா the sound of the music the music the music la devo la questa
I represent on behalf of my family my brothers and sisters and used to impress me a lot when I was only a kid and he already very good sportsman. His sport is swimming on the sea. He was very caring, he took a lot of trouble to give me courage and motivation. To make me follow business studies. You are always very involved with my studies and in Canada. And they helped me a lot to travel and widen my experience. When I was 18, I traveled together with him. We went to Malaysia and Singapore. I was watching him doing business there. From what I learned a lot. He sent me to Canada to finish my degree and supported me. He was always very generous. Later, when I was a grown-up man, I would come to visit my family in Colombo. Then, later again, I came with my wife and children. We would stay with him and all had a very, very good time. I visited him 4 years later. I visited him in Dubai many times and would always stop and stay with him on my way to Afghanistan when I had post him. On a less serious ground, I only had that he knew how to make a party and have fun. I must say that was making us even closer. I will finish saying that Bishkoda Mahasamavi Church is flying away with him, but I will always treasure my memories of those happy days. Dear brother, you will always be in my heart. Farewell, Bhavan.
Thank you.
Zoom.
Yes, Zoom.